This morning, the mother of two boys who drowned in a North Lauderdale pool is waking up in jail. Lauderdale police arrested 23-year-old Wildline Joseph early yesterday in connection to her son's deaths. Detectives say on May 22nd, her 5- and 6-year-olds climbed a fence to get into the community pool where they later drowned. Her arrest comes less than a week after her boyfriend was also arrested. She and 24-year-old John Lynn are facing the same charges, 2 counts of aggravated manslaughter.